question was, do you have a job, ma'am?
No.
Okay. Being at the job fair, did you feel like this was a good experience for you?
Yes, because there were some jobs that I got to apply for and that I really was trying to apply for but didn't have the chance to get to. So, yes.
And so how many different jobs would you say that you went to the daycare and this job fair?
I said I went to about six of them.
Could you name a couple?
Okay, I went to Express. I went to Social Services. I went to Holden. And I went to CenturyLink.
Uh-huh. Thank you very much, ma'am.
You're welcome.
To those of us who were born here, Edgecombe County is a very special place, but for far too long, our economic misfortunes have impacted the future generations who will grow up in our county. As of October 2014, the unemployment rate in Edgecombe County is 10.3%. 25.2% of the residents of our county are living in poverty, and the average income for families is only $16,971, well below the state and national average.
First question, do you currently have a job?
No, I do not.
Did you feel like the job fair was helpful? And if so, how?
Yes, I felt like it was very helpful. It offered many opportunities in various fields for people to choose from.
How many jobs did you happen to look at?
I would say at least six or more.
Could you name a couple?
One, I looked at the Sheriff Department and went to the ECC table about the basic training session. Then the other was Rocky Mount and Pitt County Schools. That's all I can remember right now.
Oh, that's perfectly fine. Thank you very much.
This video is our attempt to change the lives of those who live in our county.